Hazelnuts are an important crop for Upper Midwest agroforestry systems for a few reasons. First of all, hazelnuts that we're growing are primarily American hazelnut. They have a little bit of European hazelnut in their pedigree, in their genetic background. They're significantly American hazelnut, which is a native shrub crop to the Upper Midwest, and grows extremely vigorously here. It's resistant to an endemic fungal pathogen, eastern filbert blight. Very, very cold, hardy. These will grow up all the way to the shores of Lake Superior with no problem. And so it's well adapted to a range of growing environments. It also produces an extremely high value nut. The hazelnut kernel is very oil rich, usually around 60% oil, and it's very rich in linoleic acids, which are very heart-healthy properties. It also makes them an excellent livestock feed. The kernel can be pressed for oil, and that press cake can be used as a livestock feed. Right now, the hazelnut market sort of worldwide is very focused on using particular hazelnut kernels in confectionery products. But we see the American hazelnut having potential in lots of novel markets that could be scaled well beyond that pretty limited confectionery industry. So whether that's using this, again, as a livestock feed or as an oil crop, there's lots of ways that hazelnuts can fit into diverse systems.